Thank you, Mayor, for the opportunity to provide an update on the city card. My name is Amy Hasselby, and I'm the Director of the Office of Economic Revitalization. Just a few updates that I wanted to provide. Not only is the vaccine being distributed, but people still today are receiving their city card in the mail. We continue to do everything that we can to support people in activating their cards. We appreciate everyone's patience, and we apologize for the inconvenience and the delay in activating your card. We're definitely using this as a learning example that as we continue this pilot project over the next year, we'll be able to make adjustments and do better in the future. What is new? As of today, 1,456 city cards have been activated. Our vendor Mocafy has a new activation hotline, and we wanted to share that with you. The new activation hotline is 877-827-7727. Again, that number is 877-827-7727. So there's the existing hotline number, the 800 number, and we also have the new 877 number. Both hotlines are open from 7 a.m. to 7 p.m. Hawaii time. They will be open on Christmas Day, and Mocafy has increased the number of people that are on the line to answer your call. So if you left a message with the city at our 768 City call center, someone will be calling you back. You do not need to make another call to get your card activated. If you want to use the online option to activate your card, go to oneoahu.org/city-card. And again, that contact information is right there for our One Oahu website. Mocafy has also added a new check balance option that you could also reach via the oneoahu.org city card webpage. You'll be able to check the balance on your card as you spend down the $500. We also wanted to update people that if you have a membership at Costco or Sam's Club, you are able to use your card at those businesses. We encourage everyone to visit, once again, oneoahu.org for the city card. This is the fastest way. You may also download the Mocafy app, or you may call the Mocafy activation hotlines, as well as call 768 City. We are open today from 8 to 4:30 at the City Call Center, but that number will be closed on Christmas Day. So we think either the Mocafy online activation or the 877 number will get you the quickest activation right now. I also just want to add a couple mahalos, and that is to our city call center team. They've taken over 1,400 calls in the last 2 days to help people activate their card. They've been working really hard, even with ugly Christmas sweater day. They remained cheerful and hung in there to help their friends and neighbors. It was really gratifying to them because we just want to help in terms of Christmas struggles right now, or holiday struggles, or anything related to COVID, and make sure that people are able to activate their city card and spend that $500 in the next few days. The city cards, of course, can be used at grocery stores and convenience stores. We'd like to point out that Target and Walmart do not accept the city card, and also that people, as of today, still need to use their city card by 11:59 p.m. on December 27th. We are still waiting to see what happens in terms of whether the president signs the COVID relief legislation. If he does, that will allow the city to extend the ability for people to use the city card. Right now, the deadline is still 11:59 p.m. on December 27th. One last thank you before I sign off, and that is to Esther Gabiana. Unfortunately, her number was a Honolulu number that's very similar to the call-in line, and she got a lot of phone calls. We explained to her that people were calling 808 instead of 800, so we hope people get that number clearly today, and she's been very patient, and she understands that this is really a program to get relief to some families who have been struggling. And so she understood that, has turned off her phone, and again, just, you know, thank you very much, Mrs. Gabbiana, and we appreciate everyone's patience as we continue to make improvements to this card program.
Thank you.